fellow Tropicans. Thanks to me, Tropico is an undisputed paradise. But the values of our paradise are now being threatened. Threatened by populists and despots. I, El Presidente, will prevent this. I accept the nomination for another presidential term. I will make Tropico even greater, even bigger, and even better. Instead of walls, I will build bridges, bringing Tropico's islands and people together, rather than separating them. New means of transportation will offer great opportunities of exchange to you and our visitors. I will bring diversity, culture, and the wonders of the world to Tropico, so that all other nations will look upon us with envy. Vote for El Presidente! Vote for Tropico 6, or else.
Self-sufficient new world, far away from Earth. We know it's not going to be easy, but achieving dreams never is. In such an unforgiving environment, the challenges will be many. But if humanity is to survive, we need to succeed. This is why only the best and most talented people have been selected for this mission.
Isn't there a picture how it's gonna look when it's finished?
No. Maybe there's one on the box.
I don't think there is a box.
You're not supposed to be here.
Truth.
resistance groups that we consider a legitimate threat to Advent. Together, they'd make one hell of a fighting force. Too bad they hate each other.
So, you do exist.
They were sent here to purge the lost.
You are safe here.
off with one and then expands his control to others. It's pretty peaceful right now, but it won't be for long because, well, that wouldn't be much fun. And the player knows this, and he's getting ready to defend his realm.
Lovely day for it.
And add to it, in the time-honored manner of invading his neighbors.
Fine meat on these beasts.
You can see him building up the economy in the RTS mode. There are 17 resources in the game, including 4 core resources, food, stone, iron, and wood, as well as a global resource, silver. Now our player's starting construction of the key buildings he needs, and you can see he's adding to the existing infrastructure of Orléans.
How about at the ready?
Now he needs these for his economy, for future construction, for research.
I'll make haste.
Now for training troops. Here's the thing. Whatever the player does in the RTS view will appear on the world map view, and vice versa. Yeah, better upgrade those walls. It's only a matter of time till someone starts tossing rocks at them. Medieval Kingdom Wars is a survival game at its core. Recruiting every soldier presents a dilemma. Will I have enough provisions to feed this unit, or will it result in the town population starving? Will I have enough coin to pay them? The 14th century was a time of extraordinary breakthroughs in science and...